Hello. This is a tutorial on how to play the D major scale with me. Whether you are playing violin, viola, cello, or bass, you can play along with me as I play it on the violin. We are playing this scale with a pepperoni pizza rhythm, or a ta-di, ta-di, ta-ta. When you play this rhythm on your bow, your pepperoni, or your ta-dis, are going to be a shorter bow than your pizza or the tas. Watch. Short, 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 long, long. Pepperoni pizza. Okay? Now we're going to play that entire scale. We're going to go through the D string notes, D, E, F sharp, G, then A, B, C sharp, D. And once we hit that top D, we come right back down. And here we go. Get your instruments up, check your bow holds, make sure your instrument is parallel to the floor, your wrists are straight, make sure you're resting your bow on the D string before you start. One, and two, and ready,